might be able to shut it off, I'm not sure.
Move it back off his car.